touching the gym. Okay? Always keep in mind the main focus is to develop the kids' skills to understand the game as well as understand how to move and then all the basic principles of movement more than this, the technique itself. Okay, so we start off with five stance, one leg forward, one back. We touch hands, fist bump. Now the goal is that if you let her touch my leg, I have to do a scroll, come back up, and reset again. So we show some respect, and we show some faith.